Fresh pa naman.
Fresh pa.
Simha.
Dapat pala inipon niyo yung mga sa
$2! $2!
Boss, benta ko sa likod!
$2!
Pakikilala ko.
Pakipasa na lang yung mga pictures sa
akin.
So, give us the energy right now. Old ditty called 7-Eleven. Ni Aling Nena.
Yo!
Some araw. Oh! single coming out next month.
Bibigyan namin kayo na
You can cry with your smile. You can win at everything, but you can try.
Ladies and gentlemen, please.
Kagabi, galing kaming Winnipeg. And then this morning... This morning, lumipad kami pupunta dito. It's dalawang flights. A lot of people are involved in making this show possible. There's 40 people in the production. Nauna kaming nakarating. Hindi nakarating yung kalahati ng production. It was a nightmare. Delayed flights and everything. Yung mga people responsible for the lights, the sound, everything that you see on stage, they finally made it here at 7:30 p.m. I'd like to give them a round of applause. Wala silang libo, wala silang tulog.
Wala silang maleta. So, the reason why we sound good is because of them. The reason why we look this way, and lights natin, videos giving us, it's because of them. One more round of applause for this one. Thank you.
Compilation.
Oh,
please welcome back on stage the Eraserheads. Are you guys feeling all right?
Yes!
Not too hot? Don't worry, meron pa kaming 2-hour set. Sana natala kayo ng extra t-shirt. Kumusta ang mga nandun sa gilid? Thank you for...
Marcus, Marcus, what is that? Ano yan?
Latinum!
Ano yan, Marcus?
Marcus, basahin mo naman.
It is with great pleasure message from the Prime Minister of Canada. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to the Eraserheads to Edmonton. Thank you very much, Prime Minister Trudeau.
This is the part of the show where we would like to introduce the band. On drums and vocals, ladies and gentlemen. On guitar and funky hat, Marcus. Your tireless, indefatigable lead vocalist, Ellie Buendia.
Marcos, huwag mo lang itanong!
Okay pa ba kayo dyan? Yung mga nandun, yung mga sosyal na nakaupo, ano ba?
Sabihin